I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong. I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen. But I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. It's big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances.
You just want to start.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, back nut. Now, who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap box. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat snap from that rap prophet. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky filling on it. I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killer hall, they
kill them all.
This flippity, gibbity, hibbity, hip-hop. You don't really want to get into a pissing match with this rapity rap pack and a Mac in the back. And go Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person of all the flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall. Sure. You fags think it's all a game till I walk a flock of flames. Awful planking, tell me what you tanking. Mount my ramen noodle, we have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman, pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though.
For good at least once in a while, so I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here come trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP one. When I tried to say I take seven kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, had an AK-47, a revolver and a nod. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was. But I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad, his dad said he looked like a faggot. Mayweather's pads hanging to a man while he played piano. Man oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summon another human, another human, summon another human. What I gotta do to get into you? I'm superhuman. Never better, better, better. Rivals over anything you say. Speak a shaking off of me into the room. You devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give them up. The audience are feeling like it's levitating, I'm fading, and I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off them celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevating music. Trip abroad and make up, fall on a face and don't be a retard. Be a king? Think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?